There's a widget. If you all get the time, please go visit saveme.org. I'll put the link in the description box. It's a website trying to gain support for saving our animals. Because this UK coalition government is quite intent on killing them, murdering them. New tax cuts are not going to happen, but what is happening, benefit cuts. And there'll be a lot more to follow. And they're going to save £1 billion every year. And what are they going to spend it on? Education? NHS? I don't think so. No, this government is intent on spending all the cash they can get on blood sports. The killing of foxes, badgers, deer, rabbits, you name it. If it's an animal, they want to kill it. Blood sports. Check out the video on saveme.org, because that is absolutely hilarious, but at the same time, it's very serious and very true. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you again here on the tube. Take care now.
Unprecedented sudden turnaround, the three major political parties have agreed today to abandon all talk of the economy in their election campaigns. Instead, the leaders will concentrate solely on the issue of blood sports.